It was hailed as the largest airborne invasion ever put together. It was simple. Get some trucks up a highway and be home by Christmas. It's never that easy.
Much had happened, and we were just getting started.